Hammond, however, had more to worry about than the heat.